Watch this.
Raheem!
My leg!
Jesus, don't move! I'll get help!
Ha! I was just fucking with you!
Son of a bitch!
What? You can't take a joke? Come on! Get your ass down here!
Christ on a crutch.
Holy shit! Holy shit!
It's crutch, isn't it? But don't spoil your load just yet. There's more. To survive outside, you have to take advantage of the terrain. Most eaters suck at climbing. I've got some typical...
Sometimes it's better to crawl through the low, narrow passages. Eaters will have a tough time following you. Try not to slow down once you start running. Outside, if you stop, you're probably dead. Not bad for a new...
I'm outside. I'm working for Spike.
You're Crane, right? Listen, our runner's trying to secure one of our safe houses for Brecken's mission. He's in a courtyard by Vefa and Mimar, surrounded by zombies. We gotta help him.
Alright, I'm on it.
Shit. How's it coming? Got the lights on?
Almost. They're all over the street.
So what does that tell you? Keep off the street. Try to stay on the rooftops where they can't reach you.
They're all around the car, Spike.
You still have some firecrackers, don't you? Just throw something to the crowd. Those dead bastards are easily distracted.
Done with the car, Spike.
Keep on like that, you just might make it. The next trap's close by, and I shouldn't have to tell you, but don't get caught out in the open.
Spike, these freaks are everywhere. If I need to use a trap, how do I activate it?
You can't. I told you, they're only for the night mission.
Shit. Okay. Contraption you got here.
Three times brighter than an ordinary street lamp. Gives the infected quite the sunburn.
Okay, lights are all set.
You ready for the next one then? Better hurry.
Fuck, Spike, the whole goddamn district went down. What the hell's going on? Yeah. the substation reset. But if the grid shorted once, you know it could happen again, right?
You leave the electrical engineering to me, okay? Just get your ass to a safe zone. You're gonna have to spend the night there.
I saw this freaking weird zombie. He's covered in big green blisters. It hauled ass as soon as it spotted me. You know anything about it?
Not enough information, I'm afraid. But if you see another one, do let me